Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm here with my twin Sly. Now, most people have been confusing us to be twins, but literally I'm the older one. And she acts like she's a big sister to me. She protects me mara mingi because mimi nakuanga mtu mpole lakini ni mkali kuniliko. And I like it that way. Plus I do try to play the role of a big sister whenever I can. And introduce yourself.
Hi guys, I'm Sylvia. Today I'm so privileged to have my twin sister around, but as she said, we are not twins. I'm the younger one, but of course I act as the older one.
Yeah, and we're going to talk about character development. It's not like we perfect people in character, but I think by kuchangia kamoja kamoja, we can as well move forward, and we'll be better people. So Sly, tell us about a character that you've seen in many people that you'd like people to change and how they should change it.
Talking of character, we've met many people around who have anger issues, where we find people acting so quick to anger, leading to bad decisions, leading to people reacting in so weird ways that it later brings more damage or more harm than any good. And so silence becomes the best option, and then you can later react to it, or then you let it go.
Yeah, and I guess that's true, because the moment you react immediately to a bad thing that is done to you, or a bad thing that you think is not what you should get, you'll mostly react in a stupid way, if I may say. Utajifata umekasirika ukagonga mtu, umekasirika ukaongea mbaya. And some of those stuff that we do when angry, we unfortunately don't have a chance to rub it. Kama words or actions, it's not something that will change. Kama ushafanya, ushafanya. Kama ushasema, ushasema. So I guess as Sly has told us, we should try work on our silence bit. You don't have to react on each and everything that is done to you. Now, on my side, I think the thing that I've noted, personally included, ni wanting things to be done our way. We mostly want chenye nimesema ikuwe iko hivi, chenye nafikiria ikuwe iko hivi. We don't, how can I say it? We don't have a broad thinking ya kuaccommodate what others think. Tunataka tu ikuwe our way, and it's not the right way, by the way. Have an accommodative mind, have an open thinking, in a way that utaelewa mtu mwingine anasema nini, or why is such a person doing such a thing. With that, you'll find that you'll be able to accommodate people. Na, okay, don't stomach it so much, because peer people can easily step on you, but you'll be able to interact with more people and you'll be able to grow better. So I guess that's enough for today. It's the silence and few words that hit the most. So guys, thank you for listening. We are at home, you can hear the cows and everything. And yeah, till next time.
Bye.
Goodbye. And thanks, Sly, for being in this. Bye bye.